पास कुछ बर्तन है यस द थिंग्स वी यूज इन किचन आप सबकी घर में किचन होता है ना जहाँ आप बहुत मजे मजे के खाना बनाती हैं ऑर्डर बना के आपको देती हैं स्कूल के लिए सो अब मैं आपको बताने वाली हूँ कि मेरे पास यहाँ पे क्या क्या बर्तन जिसको हम कहते हैं यूटेंसिल्स राइट वो चीज़ें जो हम किचन में यूज करते हैं वो हम क्यों यूज करते हैं सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू दैट सो फर्स्ट वी हैव What is this? Cup and saucer. Cup and saucer. Why do we use cup? We use cup to drink tea, coffee, or kava. Yes, and we use saucer to place the cup on the saucer. Mama, aise hi serve karti hai jab ghar mein koi mehman aata hai, right? So this is cup and this is saucer, and we use cup and saucer. To drink tea, coffee, or kava. Right. And right here you can see here is tray. Yes. This is a tray. Yes, we use tray to serve things. ठीक है हमें कुछ serve करना होता है to carry the utensils, to carry the things, to carry plate, cup, saucers. We use tray. And we hold it. Like this. Okay, so this is tray, and on the tray we have cup and saucer. Very nice. And we have a bowl. Yes, we have two bowls actually. A large one and a small one. Yes, we have two bowls here. What is this bowl? One large bowl and another one is a small bowl. Yes. Okay, now next we have a mug. Yes, we have a mug. You can drink milk in it. Now you are big boy and big girl, so you have to drink milk in mug. No more feeders. Okay, so now we have fork. This is a fork. Why do we use fork? We use fork to eat fruits, right? Or we can eat noodles, spaghetti with the help of fork. Yes. And then we have a spoon. Yes, we have a spoon. Again, we use a spoon to eat our food, eat our rice, right? Yes. And then we have Yes, सबकी किचन में होती है सब इसमें क्या करते हैं Yes, we eat food. We serve food in it. इसमें खाना खाते हैं हम We have the large plates here and we have the small plates here too. The large one and the small one. These are some plates. So we are learning the things we use in our kitchen. Yes. Now we have a hand mixer, yes, it is a hand mixer. It is a machine, and we used to make, some paste during baking. So, mama baking करती है तो chocolate या cream paste करने के लिए your mama used this handy mixer. Hand mixer, right? So we used to mix the things. We use this hand mixer to mix things, to blend things. All right. So we have a hand mixer here. We have a mug here, we have a spoon and fork in the kitchen. We have large bowls and small bowls to eat. We have a tray, we have some cup, we have saucers. Also, we have glasses in the kitchen and we have plates, the big ones and the small ones. And we have, what is this? A big thingy. Yes, it is a stove. Stove kisko kehte hain? Yes, you are right. Stove kehte hain chule ko jis pe pakta hai khana, aapka favorite yummy yummy biryani, noodles, right? So yes, the stove is used to bake or cook the food we eat. And these are the things that we use in kitchen. And here is a saucepan. And here is a spoon. Right? This is a saucepan. And this is a spoon. We use to make our food or we
On page number 56, we have to count and circle the correct number. So, what is this? This is a cattle. Now, we are going to count how many cattles are here and then we are going to circle the number. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we have 4 cattles here and we are going to circle number 4 here. Very nice. Now, come. These are some spoons. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Yes, now where is number 7? Yes, this is number 7. Very nice. Now come, here are some saucepan. 1, 2, 3. We have 1, 2, 3 saucepan. Right. Now we have fork. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, this is number 6. And now we are going to circle it. So dear students, now on the next page, you have some stickers. You have a spoon, bowl, kettle, fork, mug, and cup here. And on page number 57, you have to paste these stickers with the matching pictures.
So dear students, that's it.